So now we're in a, the lights in the room are dim, and I know it's a little challenging to see, but we're going to take now our silver nitrate solution. All right. So we've got 1 mole of silver nitrate. We're going to coat the paper with the silver nitrate. Solution because it will very easily stain. So there's a nice thin layer of the silver nitrate. Make sure both of the reactants get a good coverage. And put that on both sheets of paper here. And then we're ready to dry again. That looks pretty good. So now we're going to take the image that we're going to make on our paper. I've got just the Harding logo here printed on transparency. And I'm going to put that on top of the sheet of paper. And I'm going to make a sandwich using these glass plates. Okay. And I'm going to hold everything in position. Using binder clips. We've got these teeny tiny little binder clips here. Right, the same ones you use for like holding paper together. So now we've got our sandwich ready, and we need to go and set this in the sun for about 10 minutes. So I'm going to go ahead and put my other one together and head outside.